Welcome back to another video from Precious Now. In this video, we are going to know about WB Polis Agrogami selection process, the examination pattern, and also the syllabus.
Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Precious Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Precious Now.
For the selection process, the candidate have to undergo PMT, which is the physical measurement test, followed by physical efficiency test, PET, and then the final competitive examination. The examination pattern is going to be like this. Under the section, general awareness and general knowledge section carrying 60 marks with 85 multiple choice questions, and the type of examination it's going to be, it's under objective, under 1 hour. Under the same paper, you have arithmetic madhyamik standard, which carries 25 marks. Again, you'll have the same under the 85 multiple choice questions. This is going to be objective. And under the duration of 1 hour, you have to complete both of these sections. And the syllabus for general knowledge, concepts like Indian geography, history, polity, IT and space, Indian economy, science and technology, current events under national and international level, Indian culture and heritage, and constitution. And the arithmetic section, menstruation, problems on HCF and LCM, problems on numbers, compound interest, time and distance, percentages, permutations and combinations, simplification and approximation, and areas, simple interest, probability, averages, simple equations, quadratic equations, problems on trains, odd man out numbers and ages, and the rest of the topics are indices and skirts, pipes and cisterns, time and work partnership, ratio and proportions, volumes, profit and loss, races and games, mixtures and allegations. I hope this information is useful for you all. If you have any doubts, please place them in the comment section and we will answer them. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Precious Now. Thank you for watching.